We have a high percentage of our cases are product liability cases. If a product liability case is successful, then the jury has found that that product was dangerous, unreasonably dangerous. And as a result of that case, that product's going to be withdrawn from the market, redesigned or rebuilt, or just never used again. You add them all up, it's very important. And I don't know any other practice that affects safety more than the tort system. The tobacco companies seemingly have so much profit that they can afford to keep doing this, despite large verdicts against them and all of that. I think ultimately that has to come through legislation. The lawsuits have some effect, and I think the lawsuits have educated a lot of people the danger of tobacco. But they can't solve all the problems. These cases really have an enormous influence on safety and on the health of the community. And I view it as every case as a public health issue as well as a damage claim.